I have a friend. Her name is Kitty. Now it's like this scene in The Godfather. Just, I've never seen The Godfather, so yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway, all right. Just for relaxation,
excellent.
Yeah, it's great, boss.
And this is just a taste. I got a line on a whole shipment of Cameroons that have been impounded by customs. You guys are going to grab them.
You want us to boost cigars?
Something wrong with that? Customers in our nightclubs will pay through the nose for quality cigars.
Still, it seems, I don't know, small time.
Small time.
I just knew you were a smart one, Tom. Can't put nothing past you. Small time is exactly right. That's how it's supposed to look, anyhow. The cigars are just a cover for a shipment of hot ice. The smuggled diamonds have been hidden in some of the boxes. The feds haven't found them yet.
We're stealing diamonds from the feds?
Don't worry about it. I've already discussed all the details with Sam here. He'll fill you in. Now, so I got Sam a meeting with the mayor at his favorite gentleman's club. Work out the details together. But I want those cigars back here before anyone catches on to the real loot. You got it?
Sure, boss.
Great. And don't drink all the good stuff while I'm gone.
Yeah, don't leave Polly alone then. That motherfucker would drink everything.
You know about this?
Boss and I worked it out last night. We got a plan. Now, I'm not saying it's a good plan, but it won't get us killed.
Is there a plan to go to Tahiti?
Probably.
So what then? We got a guy on the inside or something?
No.
What about a guy on the outside?
We gotta do this on our own. And it'll be rough. Cigars are packed in crates at the harbor.
Shit. The place will be crawling with security.
Yeah. Brute force won't work. Gotta play this one cool. So we're gonna steal a customs truck. Slip right in.
Christ. And kill the poor bastard driver.
No. We'll just scare him a bit. All we need is his paperwork.
Right. We don't need the hassle of dumping a body. Come on. See if
all
we can get eyes on a customs truck,
like,
down by the docks.
Guess we gotta kill him.
You right, Tom?
What a shame.
Yeah. Just trying to figure out
what
the angle is up.
What's there to figure? Boss says a job needs doing, we're doing it.
Just seems like a lot to put on a line. Even for some diamonds. The feds pinch us. We could do serious time.
Then let's make sure we don't get caught. Right?
Yeah.
I got gear for the job stashed down near the harbor.
All right.
If either of you need something special, go see Benny.
All I need is a stiff drink.
For Christ's sake, Polly, just lay off for one night.
Bro, for real.
Come on. Let's go.
Like, homie. So now I don't even get to drive?
You relax. You're making me nervous playing around with your piece like that.
Bro is gone.
Sorry. Just got a lot on my mind as well. That's so. I'd have figured there wasn't enough room up there.
Go ahead and laugh, assholes. You guys are done. I don't even think I got plans.
But you're wrong. You got big plans.
Yeah? Spill it then. What are you working on?
Been thinking about hitting up a savings and loan downtown.
You want to rob a bank?
Sure. I've been casing the place for months. I got it all worked out. I just need a few guys I can count on to watch my back.
Robbing a bank, that's a little out of our league.
We're robbing the fucking feds, ain't we? What's the difference?
Well, Salieri's the goddamn difference, you nitwit. The Don sent us to steal these cigars. There ain't no way he sanctions a bank job.
Well, then we don't tell him.
You want to step out on the Don?
No. Not really.
So wise idea, buddy.
We can cut him in after we make the score. He'll be benched, sure. But he won't stay mad once he gets his share.
I don't know, Polly.
Yeah, I fucking know.
You do what you want. I won't say nothing. Yeah, I owe you that much.
But Salieri? He finds out you're going behind his back, you'll be planted right next to Morello. You ask me, there ain't no haul worth that.
He's right, Polly. You bring it to the Don or let it go.
Yeah. Just get to daydreaming, you know.
Wake up. We're here. Tom, you take the car. Find a customs truck and meet us near the impound. Me and Polly, we'll go get the rest of the gear.
Right.
Hello.
You got your head together.
Yeah. Sober as a priest.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Huh. Hey, quit busting my balls. I'm good.
So good you forgot your piece? I'm supposed to be looking, but I'm looking somewhere. Alright, well, I can't go through the fence. Ooh, hold on. Comic book? Fuck yeah! Don't be so scared, lady. Damn.
Cops need to hear about this.
Oh, fuck. I meant to pick the lock. I forgot I could do that.
Bear witness to the rise and fall of empires. Since time began, the fortunes of civilization have been entwined with the prosperity or decline of great empires. Reserve your ticket and see the exhibit that is sure to have everyone talking. Marvel at artifacts from civilization's greatest heights and learn how such formidable powers were brought low and usurped.
All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Good evening, folks. This is WBDS. It's been quite the day down here at Behringer's. The store has been jam-packed all day with people securing the best deals in the city. There's no reason to feel left out, though, as we have the best deals each and every day. Come see us tomorrow and make sure you don't miss out. Hats, belts, and other accessories are the icing on the cake when it comes to fashion. Behringer's Menswear has just the thing to accent your style. Freshen things up with a visit next time you're downtown. Behringer's Menswear.
Up over there, Tom.
Hello? Yeah, we need help right away. Reports of a collision in the works quarter. Driver still at large.
No, he's not. There we go. Cool.
Where's my uniform?
This is all we got, pal. Besides, there's only room for two in the cap.
You can ride in the back.
What happened last
Should
time I
keep
rode
your
him
head
back?
Down. This whole thing is blown. Forget about it. I know when to keep my head down.
He said the thing. He said forget about it.
Say that to all the girls.
Come on.
Well.
Let's get moving.
All right. Jesus Christ.
He said the thing.
There, Tom?
What the hell do you think? What's the plan when we get to the impound?
I don't know. We look for crates that came from Cameroon or something. The cigar place.
You know how big the impound is.
Relax. It'll be empty this time of night. We'll have the run of the place.
You got your papers?
Crap. Yeah. Pete, you got the papers?
The dash.
What was that?
Always what?
What?
Here you go, pal.
All right, go for it. Busy night tonight. Might not find a spot.
Hear that? There's gonna be guys everywhere.
It'll be fine. We just gotta think on our feet.
Thinking on my feet is my worst thing, Sam. You know that.
Guys, call this. We need to have gone through these shipments by sunup.
Yeah. Sorry, we couldn't find our papers. But we found them again.
Just show us what to do, pal. Or no.
We're all good. It's just that some of us know what time we gotta clock in. Come with me.
Okay, Tom, looks like it's on you. Get into the warehouse and find a cigar crate that's hiding the diamonds.
Okay.
They keep records on everything here, so search their files. You're looking for Cameroon cigars that came in on a boat called the Bohemia. Ship docked on Tuesday, 23rd. Got that?
Yeah.
Don't get caught.
Tuesday, 23rd.
Don't get seen.
Cameroon cigars.
Find us when you're done.
Something like that. Find us when you're done. All right, another stealth mission. Maximum effort.
Fancy got guys working overtime tonight.
Yeah, they do. What the hell? Okay, guess I can't climb that. gonna have to take these guys out. And I don't mean a dinner. Oh, dude, that's awesome. Thank God for corner takedowns. I'm basically Batman, you know? There he is. Okay. I have light in my eyes, so it's like I have a hard time seeing. There you go. Come on, man. Don't lay down on the job. What's wrong with you? Nobody teach you how to have proper work ethics?
Smokes. Always forget to buy smokes.
But at the same time.
Even if I knew, I couldn't tell you. The guys back in DC got wind that something big.
Go. Nobody fucking saw me. Okay.
Huh. This'll help.
Alright, let me take this guy out.
Come on, fellas, let's speed this up. Now, once we're done with the small crates, we'll start cracking open the big ones next door.
Money's good, but. Boy, assholes. You must have been through 100 vaxes already.
Fuck me. Fucking tired of this. This is goddamn it.
Why is there. Oh. Storage D2.
Interesting.
Oh, hold on. Yes, please. Detective Magazine. I wonder how many of these I've found and like how many I've missed. It's like I haven't been like super adamant about trying to find them, but like if I notice them, I'll definitely take a look, you know. What the fuck was that about? Why you look at it? And
none of this is any use.
Okay. Sorry, my phone went off. Bro, there is no way he would see me. Right. Kitty, I'm sorry. You're gonna hate me. I'm turning this light off.
I'm sorry, I love you.
She's not a fan of me. That's better. Dude, how did all these YouTubers like not go blind? So I gotta get to the other warehouse, got it. But these guys are blocking me. Actually, can I not go back the way I came? Why is there a question mark? Hey, cigarette guard. Moretti. Oh. It's the mustache man. Interesting. Nada.
Nothing.
Okay. Fuck. So there's more than one of you. Super sleep. There we go. Go to sleep. You didn't notice. Nobody seen a thing. Am I the best there ever is? Do I piss excellence? I think I do. He's got a gun. Which way you going? And bam. I'm gonna pick up his body, throw it somewhere where it's dark, so hopefully he doesn't get seen. I don't know if that's really modeled in this game, or an element in this game, I should say, but... Oh, hello. There she is. There's the girl.
What's up?
Ah, crap. Place is huge.
Jesus. Okay, boys! Christ. Check each crate, then we'll start cracking them open.
There's hundreds!
Ah, then lucky you! Have an all night to search them.
Fuck that, bro. I'd be quitting. I wouldn't, actually. I'm too much of a good employee.
Huh. This'll help.
When did I take any damage? I should have full health. See the body? Nah, you totally can't see the body. He's like, is that Steve sleeping over there? Nah. Fuck yeah, another one bites the dust. you gonna move at all? No, I think you just stand there. And knock the fuck out. Okay, so far these rifles have more ammo. So I'm just going to take these. Alright, go back, get that cigarette card.
Cause I like collectibles.
Yes, dear. You trying to get comfy? Sorry if I'm squishing you. Super science! Alright, that guy's down there. You don't see me. No. Please tell me it didn't raise the alarm. Oh my god, dude was fucking going. Homie was locked in, he got super speed, he's like, I'm coming to get you. That made it a little easy, actually, because that's one less dude I have to worry about. But also, how did he see me, and how did he discern that I was not one of the guys supposed to be here? I don't know, man. Beats me.
Keep turning up squat.
Wait, what do you mean, keep turning up squat? That was the first one.
No cigars, no diamonds.
Fuck, okay, I gotta go the other way. I don't think anybody gets knocked out that quickly. Granted, I've never been knocked out, especially not like that. So I don't know how accurate that is. Bro, do I gotta go up the stairs to get up that side? Oh, fuck. Let me just check over here first. Negative.
Gotta be finding it soon.
The fuck is all that? Suds? Ice soap. Where's Brad Pitt when you need him?
Here either.
Oh, a crowbar. The fuck is
nothing
that?
Nothing here.
Probably coffee. Bro, I wonder why we don't use burlap sacks anymore. I mean, I'm sure there's probably a good reason, but I'm just curious.
Geez, give me a break.
I don't know. Everything back then was so more aesthetically pleasing. God.
Found them.
Wait, found them? Yes.
There he is.
Right outside the fucking door we were at, bro. All that for nothing.
Sure,
they just had to open the
for.
Fucking door.
We're aces, boys.
Good. Let's get them loaded and get out of here.
Probably gonna get in a shootout in the back of this truck.
That's the last of them.
Excuse me. Jesus.
Let's dangle.
Let's dangle. That's alright.
I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay.
It's not that hard.
Shit.
You hear that?
Bro.
Okay, Tom. Gun it.
Let's go! Let's go!
I didn't do
Jesus,
nothing wrong.
Tom, it ain't comfortable back here, huh?
Through the gates!
There's been a break-in at the Federal Customs Impound.
Jesus. All that, barely getting out the gate, and the truck's already had three-quarters of health. What the fuck?
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight, fast as you can, Tom.
Road's closed up ahead.
Yeah, I can see
that. Find another way. We can see no race hell.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I heard a squish. Oh, that was gross. Oh, it's okay, I'm forklift certified. I was made for this.
Another checkpoint! You know, give it a wide berth, Tommy.
My forklifts are basically the size of small trucks. I mean, they are considered lift trucks, so it counts, right? So I can drive
another
a commercial
checkpoint.
Vehicle.
Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Shut the fuck up. I went the wrong way. This is one of those scripted things, so it's not like I can just, you know. Fucking. Okay, let me check the map. Do I have to go that way? No. Okay. Damn, they got everything blocked off. Because they had this blocked off. That's the only other way. Okay, so if I just go around here, I just go straight as possible, I should be okay.
Here they come! Ah, crap!
Alright. Should be good from here on out. Here we go. That's why I'm the best wheelman. That's why I'm the best there ever was. Piss excellence. Fuck, I should have taken that right.
Get
him! Hey. Oh, okay, cool. No, I can't cut through there. Out of my way, please, thank you. Fuck! That shouldn't have happened! Damn it. Listen, Polly, I need you to do your thing. Dear God. No! Polly, do better! Polly, fuck you! Fuck you! Polly's a piece of shit. He's useless. All he had to do.
Get the cigars back to where they're safe. Eyes on the road. Cops could be anywhere.
Be good with the gun.
He's mine.
Jesus Christ, that costs even more health than last time.
Suspects are escaping in a customs truck. I want roadblocks everywhere.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
I wish I could turn this off.
Road's closed up ahead. Find another way. We get seen, they'll raise hell.
Jesus. Why is it sometimes it's not very difficult to get out at all, and then other times it costs 2/3 of my health?
Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Anyone seen the truck? Call in with news, fellas.
Here they come! Ah, crap!
Get him! Shut up.
Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
I'll give your mother a wide berth if you don't shut up. Alright. Let's see if I can do this better. You fucker! I mean, they're totally dead.
Back in the compound. We were about to give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? He got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Next time what? We run it all through you? And scores like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to drive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds, the boss will be happy. That's all that matters right now.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn ridge for all the crates we had to move tonight.
There you go, just turn on the radio. How do I get rid of the radio? Run your bitch ass over. I love the old neon signs. Not neon, the old bulb signs. You know what?
The worst of it.
It don't look too good. Don's gonna be pissed if we ruined any of the cigars.
What the hell?
Christ. It's dope.
Uh-oh.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Where the Paul is like, let me try.
There ain't any.
Let me make
this
sure.
This is the real score.
No. Don said we would get diamonds.
You can open every box. You're not going to find them.
We put our fucking necks out on the line for this shit.
Looks like it.
You better cool off, Polly. The Don's coming.
Shit. We don't say nothing about this to the Don. Okay, if he wanted us to know, he would have told us.
He should have come clean.
Sure. But for now, we keep our trap shut. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Polly? Yeah. Yeah, I ain't saying nothing.
Any problems, boys?
One of the crates got a little banged up in
them. All right. Oh, doesn't look too bad.
Might have lost a few cigars, but otherwise the merchandise should be okay, Moss.
Besides, ain't diamonds supposed to be the hardest thing around?
Outside of my cock, maybe.
Well, bravo, boys,
that's
bravo.
Some class, motherfucker.
Y'all got a well-deserved bonus coming your way.
You want us to unload the crates into the warehouse?
No, you can take a powder. These morons are gonna take it from here.
You sure?
What'd I say?
Okay, boss. We'll dangle.
Sam, give me a lift back to the bar.
Sure, boss.
I'm gonna go and smoke me. Just kidding.
Guys coming?
Nah, we'll take the train.
Okay. See you later.
I'm gonna throw this one over here, actually. That good ambient lighting.
God damn it.
Off camera on this side.
I just about had it, Tommy. We got busted with all that smack. We would have died in prison.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
I already told you.
What are you gonna do? The
bank. What are you gonna do?
Yeah. I don't care what Sam says.
You. What are you gonna do?
I'm getting that score.
What am I gonna
do? How much you figure?
But what are you gonna do?
You want in?
We're just talking.
I knew I could count on you, pal.
Yeah, I knew I could count on you, pal.
So which bank?
Grand Imperial. Where North Park meets downtown.
Oh,
yeah. Been there. A while back.
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. Not moving black tar for the Don, especially if he's not cutting us in. And I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my knees, watching some poor skirt burn just because she got in our way.
It was the wrong place in the wrong time. Just tough luck.
Seems there ain't no other kind with us.
I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. I wouldn't ask you to come in on this if I didn't think it was our ticket.
We'll see. I'm not signing up for the job until I see what's what. If I get pinched, Sarah's done with me.
Just like that? You know what? I guess I don't blame her. She got some self-respect. She's like, if you get caught, it's over. I'm only gonna be with the motherfucker that don't get caught. Take care of me and my own.
You got a family to look after. I get that. But think about what this could mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. You're treading into enemy territory without a map.
Yeah. I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid, but that's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this, I get enough scratch to finally get out. Who knows?
Bro,
you're not built for the domestic life, Bobby.
That's the thing about the mafia. You don't
ever
actually get out. 6 months
in, you put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. We sit around for 6 months, just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead. One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. One I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shitting my pants. Fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
So you're looking for the big one, though.
I know it's a snipe hunt. Every little monster goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know. might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure. But if we're doing this, we're waiting till things calm down.
Ah, you're already hooked, Al.
Maybe.
Pretty good. All right, I'm going to leave that there for this episode. I'm trying to keep them to about 45 minutes long each. Meanwhile, I'm just playing until I don't feel like it anymore. I actually got to go do some laundry. So I'll be back. Take a quick break, maybe go for a walk while it's still nice outside. And I will see you all here momentarily. Okay, cool, bye. Thank you for watching. And Kitty, say bye. Say bye. Say bye. I don't know if you can see her. She's done with me. Okay. Bye.